is also featured on my first ever solo record called GQ in the Shade of Blue, which I have copies of. Stairs. Yeah, I know you. I paid her. She's a plant.
Debbie's calling
a nice plant. A nice hemp plant. She ain't complaining.
By the way, Freddie King.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with that.
Shuffle.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Mary Quackenbush. We don't do encores, but we will. So you know who all these characters are up here. So starting with my man on my right, give it up for Larry Calder on the vocals and the rhythm guitar. Larry Calder. Silver Throat himself. And our wonderful keyboard player, Ed Bourgeois on the keys. Big Eddie. Give it up for Big Eddie. And this man back here on the drum set is the legendary Ralph Serafino on the drum. How many of these people are your relatives, man? I know about you. This gentleman here, is that a quirk pie hat? Is that a quirk? The quirk pie hat. I've had the pleasure of playing with Ralph McKee, my bass player, for over 30 years. Ralph McKee on the bass and the quirk pie hat in the back and vocals. And I'm Gary Quackenbush from SMC, and I earned the right to be called GQ because I paid a lot of money for this damn suit jacket. So
yeah.
We'll be back at Dylan soon, according to John, he says. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for coming.